place in heaven. Prepare for me when the toils of this life is over.
Officers! Attend! Present arms!
Thank you.
Order! Arms! Coffin watch! Post!
For as much as please Almighty God, His wise providence, take out of this world into Himself the soul of our deceased brother, John Fenderson, Sr. We therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I heard a voice from heaven saying to me, Blessed are the dead which die in the Lord from henceforth, said the Spirit, that they may rest from their labors, and their works do follow them.
Let us bow. Gracious God, we thank you for this time. We thank you for your grace and your mercy. We thank you for how far you brought us and how far you kept us. And we ask you to continue to be with this family through the trying times and let them know that everything is in your hands and all things are worked out well. Lord, may the love of God, the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus the Christ, the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, rest, rule, and abide with us henceforth, now, and forevermore. Let everyone say, Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Bless you. Turn it over to you.
To the Fenderson family and friends, we understand the scripture tells us that earth has no sorrows that heaven can't be. And with that being said, it was a beautiful thing that happened when Mr. Fenderson passed. Pastors, family and friends started to pray for you. And they prayed an intentional prayer. That prayer was to give you a strength, to give you a peace, and to give you a comfort as you process through this time. We hope that everything that was done for you was done in a kind, caring, Christian, and compassionate way. That I was intent, and we hope that we met that need for you. We thank you for choosing joining us this time. You didn't have a choice, and you chose us. And we thank you for that privilege of being able to serve you during this time. I didn't know Brother Fenderson, but obviously this orange and white right here means that he was undoubtedly one great ball fan. That means that he probably has a legacy and a memory that could be shared on a daily basis, if not weekly basis, of memories and stories told about him and other matters connected to him. With that being said, when only memories remain, let those be written. As the pastor gives benediction, that will bring the services to a close. And we will all know, and we will go back to the church for repentance. Okay, benediction has been given, so we're headed, loading up, and we're headed back to the church for repentance.
Thank you.